Hi, in this video, I'll be talking about new recommendations from the Food and Drug Administration regarding breast implants. Some things you ought to know about breast implants, how long they can stay in your body, how you should be monitored, and some rare but serious adverse effects of implants.